Hiya everyone, and welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we're playing a game called Pinata Simulator. I've just jumped in, I've never played it before, so we're going to learn together. I'm guessing you've just got to hit them, and I'm assuming we will get candy out of it. I feel a bit sorry, it looks so cute. I'm just standing here whacking it with a bat. Oh! Right, so different colours gives you different value. I'm gonna take a look in the shop. So they're different boxes. Oh, that looks nice. Wouldn't mind having that. So we can't actually buy any of them yet. I'm assuming pets would help you deal damage or something. Oh, a cute little fish tank. Aww. We can hatch eggs as well. That's 1,000 as well. Join the group. We might have to do that one. I'll take a swing, it looks like it's going through my neck. So blue ones are worth 10. The yellow ones are worth 100. So we need one just filled with yellow ones, really. Red ones are worth 1, green ones are 25. Them yellow ones are worth 5. I'm assuming there will be different areas. That looks like a new area. Ice Kingdom. I was gonna say, I thought you would have had to pay for a new area. No, I thought it was gonna let us through there. Never mind, we nearly got lucky. Noticed as well, guys, in the bottom it's got trading. If you want to see us starting to do giveaways on this, please leave a comment below, let us know. Could be something to do giveaways on. I don't know what the pets are like I says, I've never played it before, but I'm sure we can grind and find out. I'm gonna see how we join this group and see if this weapon's any better to help out. Right, join the group. We'll quickly go and join the group. and test this weapon out. Right guys, we are back. I'm assuming, yes, inventory. Oh, so goes it. Your normal bat's at 1, and that's at 17. Oh, my favourite colour as well. I could just keep this one. Matches me hair. Wow. That was just instant. Right, we've got enough. We can go and get a pet. We'll go and see what our first pet's going to be. Oh, he's got like parrots or something. They look cool. Ah, so these are the different pets you can get in the egg. Oh, that's where the parrots are. There's a badge. Oh, elephant. What did that say? 4. So I wonder if that increases your damage by 4. Maybe. Wow, there was lots of candies and that. Oh, there was quite a few in there as well. Looks like that pinata's got wings. There's someone standing behind it. Try to get through to the next area in this video. Take a look in there as well. I'm still quite a way off though. There's not that many pinata either. There's a lot of people in this first area. There's an invisible wall there. Little pinata. Sorry, bro, I need candy. I don't want to get what the game's making is. Any other way to get the candy, I would. Look at its little sad eyes. It's thinking, I know what you're coming to do. We're nearly halfway there to the new area. Seems like quite a fun game. one's flown a bit. Have they all been floating? Am I just daft? No, that one's not floating over there. We're over 3,000 now, guys. 2,000 to go. Seems like it's random as well, not just the colour candies it drops, but how many. There's some I've smashed open, there's only been a few there too. And there's some's had quite a lot in, like that. Perfect example really, wasn't it? Have we 1,000 to go? This sword's definitely helping. Making things go a lot quicker. One or two more, we should be there, we should have it. I hope. This one hiding in the shadows. Yes, we've got enough. I'm assuming you will get more out of these pinatas like the further up you get. I don't know how many stages there is. He's got some help. But the values seem to be about the same. How much is this area? Dusty desert. 20,000, that's a big jump. That looked like a zebra for a minute there. Put him all the way up the mountain. Is this a free teleporter? Do I have to pay for it? It's a free teleporter. Nice. Yeah, we're going to get another pet. See what we get. Ooh, panda. He's got cute big eyes. $5,000, $16,000, and $60,000. Ooh, pink Dominus. I like the look of that. Mushroom, red monkey, lion, purple horned blue dragon, that seems like my kind of pet. What are you running around with a frying pan? Oh, a pink panda. A cute tiger with his tongue out. And I think I'm going to leave it there for the day, guys. Remember, if you do want to see us do giveaways on this game, let us know in the comment section below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the little bell so you're always notified of my uploads. If you happen to like this video, remember to give it a big thumbs up. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye for now.